Okay. 2000, I apologize. They want blood. All right. 2013 Exquisite Football Box Break number 3. Final box out of this case. Literally, don't get in the way of Barnes 622. He's ready to street fight at any given point in time. I don't know. Yeah. Just be scared of him. So here's everybody up in the break. I promise I will examine the cards. I will stop looking at the chat. So here we go. So I'm 100% focused. I have a laser rocket focus here. Last box here in the first case. Here we go. First card is going to be John Elway, 67 out of 70. Just going to confirm that there with Barnsey. Barnsey, we all good to go there? John Elway, 67 out of 70. We got it. Confirmed. Elway. Very nice. Oh, man. What? Okay. Then you got DeAndre Hopkins. Confirm it, Barnsey. I need you a confirmation after every single one. DeAndre Hopkins. Four out of 99. This next card is, I don't care. I don't care who it is really at this point. This is a beast of a card. I don't know what you heard about me, but I can't get the dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no birds you can't see. Then I'm a B.I. agree. I don't know what you heard about me. But if you can't get a dollar out of me, no Cadillac, no birds you can't see. Then I'm a B.I. agree. Now she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a tank for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada. Dude, how about a nice, exquisite, one-of-one, out-of-control Manti? Going to San Diego, JC Barfly. Wow, dude. That is nasty. So you got rare material signatures, one-of-one Manti. Dang, dude. Worn football memorabilia. Let's see. Yeah. Jeez, man. That's a nice little one-on-one. Anyway, give me a screenshot of that. Post it up. I'll make sure to retweet it. But that one-on-one. Yeah, let me get a good reflection on it. There you go. There's the screenshot right there. Somebody hook it up, and then I'll make sure to retweet, because that was just nasty. And then, Brad Sorensen, sir. 31 out of 70. Brad Sorensen, sir. And then, got a little Redemption-y here. So you got a bookmark signature, so we'll have to look at both teams on this as well, guys. But this will be... Yep. Andre Ellington and DeAndre Hopkins. So between the Cardinals and the Texans. So between Jelly Bean and D Theater, the showdown. You guys actually have to cage fight Barnes 622 since he's on an absolute tear tonight. Come on, Barnsey. Amateur. What? Wait, I didn't mean that. I'm just joking. I said the wrong name, and Barnsley just on my shoulders. All right, so there's Andre Ellington, Oh, yeah, still waiting on that, too. And last but not least, another one of the 2000, so the 2014 rookies are in there. So 38 out of 99. That'll be, was it Locke Seastruck? Or, his buddies call him the Loch Ness Monster. I don't know if they, I don't really know if they call him that, but I feel like that's right. So to sum that up, this is actually a pretty good box. There's nothing else left in there. So you got the Locke Seastruck. Then you got the, so this would be a rookie bookmark signatures number to 60, Andre Ellington and DeAndre. So we'll figure out exactly who goes where. Then you got a Brad Sorensen insurer. Then a nice DeAndre Hopkins. That'll be patch auto 4 out of 99. John Elway. And then just the monster hit, 101 Manti. Just weird stuff. So that was box number 3 of Exquisite. I'm telling you, there's... I feel like we're at the tip of the iceberg right now.